Greetings and welcome to this edition of
Positronic.
I'm Barry P. Cook. I just finished the main story of Gotham Knights. And wow, what an ending. Check out me fighting the final two bosses of the game.
I guess so. Oh, Lord.
I found the experiment you left at Arkham. I've seen better work.
Did you know, child? A Lazarus pit can be used for more than just saving people from the brink of death.
Uh-oh.
It has many purposes. In fact, a Lazarus pit can make a mind more malleable, more pliable to suggestion.
Your army's pretty loyal. Why would you need to brainwash them?
Sometimes it's about more than your army.
Well, send me a direct message and I'll look at it, but right now I'm in the middle of this.
Is that an offer? No thanks.
You, like your precious Batman, were never able to save Gotham. I finally solved that problem.
It's a work in progress, lady. Ah, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. This would have been a twist if I hadn't already seen a spoiler, because somebody's spoilery on the internet. Bruce Wanye?
Was broken by repeated exposures to the Lazarus pit. Unlike my father, I used that exposure to free Bruce's mind from his ridiculous oath. And you, you're right where we need you. Bruce's last test.
That is a pretty cool ass outfit, I have to say.
Into glory, remaking the world.
She's cuckoo pants. With Bruce Wanye.
Take back the city that is your birthright.
What a biatch. No, this is Bruce. Bruce was before the Lazarus Pit.
Oh,
crap. Oh, God. No! I can do that, too. Yeah! Oh, we're slick. Oh, lordy bagordy. Did I not? Okay.
Very slow. Shutting down.
God dang it! Shut up, Bruce. Bruce Wanye. Or Wanye. No! Where is he? You sucker. Oh, I like that. Well, I don't like that. Oh, now he's doing that thing? Great. Oh, Lord. Shite. No, homie, don't play that. Boy, the drone has a wicked-ass long cooldown. Did he just rejuvenate? I think he rejuvenated. That's cheating, Bruce. Listen, Bruce. You! Whoa! Damn it. Ooh, that was a big chunk.
Come back to us.
It's Bruce.
She said
Oh, lordy bagordy. Yeah, you mother trucker. I don't know what I just did there, but that's pretty cool. Dagnabbit! I am, however, going to pummel you with batarangs until you stop this nonsense. Oh! 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 He got me. Okay. Do not let him get you. Oh, like that. Thank you. Jesus Christ! Ah! Barb. Bruce? I mean, Bruce?
The mask is on. You're supposed to call me Batgirl, remember?
She said you were all dead.
This is the worst Batman voice ever.
So stubborn. Jim was the same.
I learned half of it from you.
Uh-oh.
Batgirl, report.
You were dead. Now you're suffering the after effects of a Lazarus pit. Talia dropped you in. Multiple times. She's trying to mess with your mind.
Dad. How long?
Long enough for us to follow your last case. We found the Court of Owls.
They do exist.
They do exist!
And your Uncle Jacob was the leader.
Wait, what? What?
Wise.
Yeah, he's kind of deceased now.
You know what?
Oh no, he got taken in. That's right.
We can finish this conversation later.
Biatch.
Let's finish it now.
Oh!
I told you and your father to stay away from my family.
Family. Is that what you call this? No thought for what we are to one another. Beloved,
stay here. I've got this.
Oh, crap.
I can...
You want to find out how stubborn I am? Stay down.
Oh. You got this. I'm gonna just limp off to over here and stay out of the way. Oh, cat fight! Get her back, girl.
I had thought you smarter than this.
Oh, she's gonna do that damn thing too. Yeah, and I thought you were prettier than this. What the hell was that? Oh, this is not gonna go well. This is not gonna go well. That is a badass outfit, though.
Nothing you can do will save you.
Okay.
More will come your way.
Is that shit tracking my ass? Cause that would suck. Jeez Louise.
You will never interrupt my plans again.
I wonder why the rest of the team isn't like, gee, you know, we haven't heard from Batgirl lately. Maybe we should go down to her last known location and see if she needs any help. Yeah, it's starting to look that way. Hey, ya mother trucker. Oh, no!
This is your last fight. More will come your way.
The hell is that? That sucking thing is tracking me. God damn. Whoops. Shit.
Stop fighting, Batgirl. You should just give up.
Listen, bitch.
I had thought you smarter than this.
God damn it.
Take this.
No, you take that. Wow, okay. No, I'm suffering because you're a biatch.
You will fall back, girl.
Oh, did you like that?
You have troubled me long enough.
Oh, that was cool. Take that, and that, and that, and oh, I gotta get out of here.
More will come your way. Tonight will be your end. Did you really think you could defeat me?
Yeah, sadly I did. You behold. Yeah, there is, because I want you to shut up.
I can do this.
Oh. I'm suffering because you won't shut up.
You should just give up. Behold, weakling.
Namaste.
This will be your end, Barbara Gordon. As Daphne Cooney. I will crush you, Barbara. Oh, you think you can harm me?
That is the goal.
Give in. Nothing will save you. This will hurt. I had thought you smarter than this. All will come your way. I will end you. Accept your fate. You are not strong enough to defeat me. You will not survive this night. Accept your fate. Your agony begins. You will never interrupt my plans again. Nothing can stop me.
I mean, really?
Something funny, Talia?
You, Barbara Gordon.
Who's
what? Would be so disappointed to see miss such an obvious tale.
Oh, come on now. Come on now.
Your abomination led us here, and now you and it will die.
You will never bring death to an Al'Ghul.
What? What the hell? What in all the plot twists? For real? Oh, this is not cool. Not cool. What the hell is this now? Okay.
fighting, Batgirl.
Get
up. You will fall, Batgirl.
What the balls? Behold, shut up. Oh, this is really not good. No, you won't. Oh, I hope to.
You will fall back, girl.
Come on. I am so gonna die.
I don't know. I'll just give up now. As the acting queen.
You
children were never going to defeat me. You will not stop me.
You know what, bitch?
I had thought you smarter than this. Your agony begins. You will not survive this night. Accept this pain.
Holy moly moly.
You will never defeat me. I'll just keep up now. You will fall, like so many before you. No matter how you try, you cannot defeat me. Did you really think you could defeat me?
Yes.
I had thought you smarter than this.
You crusty bitch.
You will not survive this night. You will fall.
like so many before you. Now I have new money.
Thanks for helping, guys. Thanks a lot.
It is over. Now to our spoils.
And the bitch just vapes out. That's it.
Another voice? You guys just don't give up.
Take heart. Your death has purpose. You die. So the court lives forever.
Are they gonna
never let the court get a Lazarus pit?
Go! Deal with that problem.
Oh, this isn't good. Nice. Well, you were kind of holding us back.
Your own heroes. The knights that Gotham really needed. Together, you're stronger than the Batman ever could be.
Don't know if that's true, but okay.
I'm so proud of all of you.
Yeah, okay, good. Thanks for the talk. The owl guys are approaching. Exactly what you think.
You might want to run.
I said run! Boom. Self-destruct.
Because I won't let you.
Splodoinkus!
The Lazarus Pit was completely destroyed in the explosion. And with the pit gone, the Court of Owls has mostly disappeared.
Mm-hmm.
Without the promise of eternal life, they need to regroup. As for Talia, she's left Gotham entirely. I assume she's planning her next move. She left behind a token force of League Assassins. I can't tell whether she's keeping an eye on us or keeping us busy. Probably both.
I would think.
Okay, so that was me fighting the final two bosses of Gotham Knights. You can check out my live game streams on Twitch. You can find me there under Positronic Hypersonic, and a link is in the description. Okay, until next time, I wish you peace and long life.